that's legit. Hey.
Okay. Second meal of the day.
Second stop.
We are at Naked City Pizza inside the El Cortez, and we have a...
You want me to explain this?
Yes.
Because I know, probably know a little more about it.
You know a lot more about this.
Roast beef on Weck. So, not the most common thing, but it's a New York thing. Buffalo area. It looks like it's served a little differently. Normally a Weck roll is just a regular sandwich roll. This looks like it's more like a hoagie roll, but it's got the salt on it, which makes it the Weck roll. And then you got the hot roast beef on there, and then your au jus.
I love him.
And some mayo.
Horseradish.
Or horseradish mayo.
That would be horseradish. It's not the most beautiful food, but it smells amazing.
Yeah, and for...
Sometimes looks isn't what it's all about.
And this is a pretty, put that together, that's $10. It's a pretty big old sandwich right there. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go some au jus. How you feel about that?
I really love it.
Oh, that's legit.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, when I saw this place serve roast beef on Weck, I was really excited because when I was working for the airlines, we used to fly into Buffalo a lot, and I always used to get a roast beef on Weck somewhere. And I've never seen a Weck roll like this. It's more like a hoagie roll, but it's super good. Really, really good. And they have good pizza here, too.
We did not get the pizza.
Last time we did.
Did we?
They, at the minor league baseball stadium here in Vegas, we saw the Cubs play the Reds. Naked City's at their stadium. Get the square
That's
pizza.
Right. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
I'll remember. I don't remember, like, 2 days ago, but I remember a slice of pizza I ate 20 years ago.
Yeah, this is so true.
I have a good pizza memory. If we could just, like, relate anything to pizza, I would remember it. I could probably count cards if I just referred all the cards to different pizza. But don't do that in Vegas.
Yeah.
If you get caught, you'll get banned.
And you don't want to do that.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. I was trying to talk and eat at the same time. But anyway. So you approve of this?
Sandwich approved.
Super good. It's really, really good.
Good. Well, we're going to eat.
We're going to finish up.
And,
but we wanted to show you this beautiful lunch that we're having.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.